welcome. Thank you for booking in with the quiet chair today. We aim to give you a lovely, relaxing experience in the salon. It's just you and me. My name is Emma, and I shall be your stylist today. Your hair looks like it's in beautiful condition. What would you like me to do for you? Okay. So, just a light trim on the end. Very tidy, lovely. You've been looking after the ends of your hair, I can see. So it really is just a away. You have a small fringe. Lovely length. I don't think that you need any of them. Okay. Just the ends. Just the ends. Okay. All right. Do you have any concerns, areas you would like me to look at? Okay. Let's have a look at your scalp. Okay. Looks okay, and it feels fine. Perhaps a little dry, maybe, and this time of year. Okay. Fine. So let's get you all prepared with your cake. This cape just goes around your neck. This. I'll try it on a looser connection first and move the stud along until we arrive at the most comfortable fitting for you. nice. Five different levels and sizes. Right, first time. To comb through your hair. First of all, seeing this is your quiet time in our beautiful setting, the quietest chair. Let's take some time. I have a roller with rose oil, a bit of luxury, just for you. Just give me your the warmth from your body to release the scent and just section your hair using my comb. Isn't the and I'll comb it through. Taking care to make sure any knots, so I just tease those away. Really good for going through and separating the hair, but doesn't cause any damage, which is important. You take care of your hands so well. Nice. Okay. So if you're ready, I shall begin just trimming the ends. Okay. Spray a little on those ends there. I have just a thing. Let's try some of this. Not so much, too much water, because I'd quite like to do a dryish cut. Something to nourish at the same time. So there's water in here, filtered, clean, but a little earthy, patchouli, and a little sweet rose, just to nourish the end. From afar. So, just enough. Only a little question. You won't really notice with the length, okay? Straight, even shape on the ends. Just to give you a shape. Create a little bit of shape around the front and your fringe. I don't want to do any more, because that's just right. And the scissors just glide through. through the ends. This smells amazing. Can you smell it? It's nice. Lovely. Okay. Most of that moisture is gone now, and we just need to use a light amount of air to dry it. And seeing as this is a quiet chair, then I'm going to use a little fan. Powerful, yet quiet. This one is made from cork. It's natural fibers. It's a light breeze over your hair. Nice element, just on the ends, does that? That's it. Go inside. Onions and good. It's not nice. Do you like it across your face? So, feel the ends. Perfect. Such a light amount of spray to dry it so quickly. lovely fun. Feel of your scalp again. Okay. So, what I would recommend before we style, give it a final brush, is some scalp moisturizer. Just a tiny bit. I've got some scalp conditioner here. It's very lightweight, hydrating serum for your scalp. Doesn't cause any grease, dissolves and soaks into your skin straight away. Doesn't cause any heaviness on your scalp. So I'll just add a small amount to my fingers. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 drops. That over my own skin and then massage your scalp with it, okay? Then up the back. On the back of your scalp, the top of your neck, how does that feel? That's good. So now for a final comb. And for that, I'll use this wooden to smooth your hair and allow me to style it. It's tidy. Amazing. Absolutely radiant, shiny, moisturized. Just gorgeous. Lovely spending time with you. And it's lovely, quiet space we have. Our quiet has been very popular. Nice, quiet. Soon. Thank you for coming. Lots of love. If ever you want an appointment again, you just have to go onto the website and book, and I shall be waiting for you. Lots of love. See you soon.